and 25 foot jump. And to follow that up, you're going to see the biggest pound for pound jump of the weekend on the dock right now with an opening jump score of 11 feet 2 inches. In scale, this dog probably jumped 50 feet. I'm telling you what, this dog's got the biggest part of the little body. Give it up for Kathy Stowe and the lap dog we love, Bosley. That woman probably made a bigger splash when they hit the water than Bosley will. He looks like a little torpedo when he hits the water. That is something right there. That's all you can say. That is just too cool.